Clyde the Glide. How you doing, my man?
What's up, my brother? What's happening?
Clyde, remember you was playing for the Tigers football. Were you a wide receiver or defensive back or something?
I played both. I came in as a defensive back, and they moved me to a wide receiver after that.
Yeah, and then you're from Senatobia.
Yes, I am.
Did you ever know Obie down here from Senatobia?
Obie from Senatobia.
Yeah.
Man, he was a bad dude.
He was one of the very first brothers who went country.
Yes, he was. I actually played with Charlie Pride's son, so that was pretty ironic, you know, having two country music guys right there.
Obie passed, didn't he?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. Oh, Clyde, how did Memphis State signed you up to play football, right?
Yes, it did. Yes, it did.
And then you went out there and wasn't what that great coach you got killed in a plane crash.
Yeah, Rex Dockery, great man. God took him early. You know, he kind of tends to do that with great people. Yeah.
But then you parlayed that sports thing into a dance thing, as I recall. Talk about that. You were the only what now?
I was the only male performer at ever danced with the national champion Memphis dance pom team. And what was more ironic is I was a football player. And so I used to do like these little, I used to imitate people dancing in the dorm.
Okay.
And my buddy said, man, you ought to dance with them. So I danced with Donna Hildreth and Linda Boswell. And Sherry saw it. And she said, why don't you do that? We won the contest at the, I think it was the Delta Sigma Theta show. And all the football players came. They had Clyde Jackson, the Lost Jackson brother, signs and all kind of stuff. And so we did that at halftime. And I have to credit Sherry. She took a chance and we went out there and knocked it out.
Wow. You have a CD out. Talk about this.
Yes, I do. I have something now that's worldwide on iTunes. It's called Glide. And that's Glide with a Y. Not to be confused with Drexler.
Okay.
He can jump higher, but I can dance better than him. it's out there on iTunes. If you go to iTunes, type in search, you just type in Glide, G-L-Y-D-E, and it pops up. And then if you go to Amazon.com, you type in Clyde Avant, and you'll see it there, too, with some other selections.
And this is available right today if they want to get it, huh?
Right now.
Okay.
Right now. The more people get it, the more I can get to my other music.
I noticed that Miss Wendy Moten is on here.
Oh, yes. Oh, you already know.
What a talent.
Memphis great. She's just a beautiful person, and that voice of hers. First time I met her, George, she was doing background vocals, and the lead singer was standing up to the front of the mic, and she was standing way back because her voice was so powerful.
Yeah.
And we clicked that night, and we've been close ever since.
And she's living over in Nashville, isn't
she? Yes, she is.
Bouncing back between Memphis and Nashville?
Yeah, you know I got to come home and see Mama.
Yeah.
You know, I got to come home and see Mama, and you know, Dad passed some years ago, but he got a chance to listen to it. He was a great singer and a great dancer, but he was a great Christian man. And, you know, being raised up in the church, I try to keep it in the middle of the road.
You know, I was in Houston's restaurant one night, and I heard your song come across the PA system. How'd you do that?
Well, my man JR at Houston's and Chris, used to work at Houston's, they heard it, and it kind of fit the style of what they play at Houston's. And what was pretty ironic is being in Atlanta and being in different places, and you hear your music coming on while you're eating, and you're like, hey, that's kind
of
cool.
They got a bunch of restaurants.
They do. They got a lot.
Yeah.
And I'm not mad. Houston's got some great food.
Yeah, oh, they certainly do.
Yes.
Now, bring us up to date on what are you exactly doing these days now?
Well, I still speed train and entertain, and I train a lot of teams in Nashville. Centennial Power Cats, Page. I work with a lot of teams here. I started with Germantown High School. That's how it started. Phil Clark and Callaway's there now. And I start working with those guys. And Coach White's my good buddy out there. And I work with Bartlett and Briar Chris with John Harrington and Coach Lee Smith. Where Michael Orr went to school.
Is that? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. So I do
Michael,
that.
He went to German. Where'd he go?
He went to Briar Chris.
Briar Chris, and that's right.
He played there under my good friend now at Ole Miss, Coach Hugh Freeze, good friend of mine.
He was his coach,
He was his coach, he's a good buddy.
Well, Freeze did well at Ole Miss this year.
Oh, Freeze ain't no joke, man.
Yeah.
He's good stock. He went to my high school.
He's
know his family, know my family and stuff. So I got a CD for him. It's my last copy. So, but just proud of the stuff. And I entertain some now. And I'm trying to get to this new music. I got a very good friend of mine sitting right over there.
Herb O'Mail.
And I got, and his wife Laura, and Jane is here. And I have a song about Jane that people need to buy my CD, and it needs to get, it is funky, than a bow legged monkey.
Jane does a laminated passes and all that?
Yes, it's kicking more than a one legged chicken. I'm telling you. If they get this stuff out and I can put that funk out there, I got some funk coming.
Okay.
Oh, it's nasty, George.
All right. Clyde the Glide. Tell them once again how you get the CD.
Go to iTunes and type in Glide, G-L-Y-D-E, and you'll see me up in the top corner in all black, a little Dutch chocolate for you. And type in Clyde Avant on Amazon.com, and you'll see that selection there, and you can pick it out. And I got a gift for you.
What you got?
All the way from Mama's house.
Okay.
Special. Just for you.
Barbecue.
Mama's Mississippi Pound Cake. Willie Mae's Mississippi Pound
Cake. All right.
You in now. You in like Flynn.
Hi, GK. Clyde's Mama's, Willie Mae's,
Mississippi?
Mississippi.
Pound cake.
Oh, I love pound cake.
Oh, dude, you ain't ready. Yes, sir. I'm telling you, don't be stalking me for my cake now.
Well, I got some hot tea.
You can hook it up together. Yeah. But you, my boy, I want to say that you've been a great influence in this city. You're a staple to this city. You're an icon in this city.
Thank you.
You've always been good to me, and I appreciate and love you.
Thank you, Mike.
Man.
Clyde Glad.
Yes, sir.
You my man.
Appreciate you, dog.
Good luck with the CD.
Thank
Tell
you,
Mama
brother.
Thanks for the...
Oh, no, no doubt. No doubt.
Clyde Glad, ladies and gentlemen. Avant. A-V-A-N-T. He's the only Clyde Avant in the United States of America, and white pages is what they said on the internet today.
Hey, who knew?
Hey, Clyde, you come back again.
I will.
George Clyde, Memphis Sounds.